idea. You might also want to tape up the front license plate. Possibly for that or any other reason, you wouldn't want anybody to see the plate number online on Facebook.